Christopher Chanel, Karl Lagerfeld puts the emphasis on leather. He says it's the contrast of textures that intrigues him most. The sleek and the shiny with the nubby, the rugged, the matte. He mixes separate, sometimes revealing the body, sometimes concealing it. But the look is always elongated.
I think there's no space in one season for 100 different silhouettes, but baleen, yes. But you know, one should not be obsessed by the hemline, because it's not about hemlines, it's about length in the sense of tall, slender. It's the way Chanel thinks this silhouette should look, and the way one should wear it with all kind of things, games, and Chanel items updated for the late 90s or middle 90s.
You've used a lot of leather in this collection.
Yes. Chanel used to like leather herself, and leather is in the air. I don't know. That's strange, but that's the way fashion is.
And you're using it in many colors?
Mostly black or a beautiful tomato red. So the whole finale is in chiffon and leather, all red.
The jackets are the most important part of the Chanel collection. What are the newest shapes?
The very classic Chanel jacket, but now it's elongated and it nearly goes down to the knee.
So it's almost a coat.
You know, today nobody knows anymore where a coat stops and a jacket begins, where a coat stops to be a coat and a jacket becomes a jacket, you know. Those old rules are a little confused now. I think that's one of the new things in fashion. Mm-hmm.
What are the fabrics of the jackets?
The fabrics are still tweeds, but you know, tweeds today are mixed with so many things, with lycra and whatever it is. So everything is done the way things are done today. You don't do only just silk, just wool. I mean, there are things like this too, but today, the touch of the material is more important than what it is made of. What you want is the result, the feeling, the kind of crepe feeling. And for that, you have to use whatever you can use to achieve that effect.
What are the colors of the tweeds?
They are dark, multicolored, in dark pink, dark blue, dark brown, down, all mixed together, or they are red. There is not very much bright color except red.
And why suddenly so much red?
Because it's a dangerous moment in life. Huh? It's a kind of red light district, but not in the old sense of that word.
You've used red not only in the ready-to-wear, but also right through the jewelry.
Yes, you know, it's not that I want everything to be matched, but it was the right thing for the right moment, and it went with the atmosphere of the clothes, you know. Sometimes I don't have answers in words, I have only answers in terms of visions, you know. I don't know why I do it, but I know I want to do it, but I don't ask myself a question. The answer is what I did.
So it's a purely visual process.
You know, I'm a designer, you know. A designer shouldn't talk. I shouldn't say that to you, but I only talk because you ask me questions, no?
Yes, but you're a very articulate man as well.
Yes, thank God. But one should not over-articulate, because the image of fashion is more important than what you say, because that's a good thing about TV today. With TV, you cannot lie. This it is. Look at it. Make your opinion and don't talk too much.
That's Karl Lagerfeld with the Chanel 4 collection. Up next.